Hello, everyone. I know it's been a long time. In fact, I've been needing to do the Discord updates. This case, there's been updates. So wait, before we start the game, we're gonna do our updates as we always do. The Discord. Hold on, get the Discord open. Excuse me. Excuse me. There we go. Okay, cool. So, did I see these? I didn't see these. There's a lot of updates. Holy cow. I'm trying to figure out where. Okay, here we go. Wow, there's been a lot of updates. Okay, so let me show this real quick. All right, here we go. So, this is the last update that we've seen here. And we're going to scroll on down. I don't know. Ah, better. Right. Cool. Alright, so this is the last update that we saw when I last played. That was end of June. And then I started. Oh no, we saw this one too. I try to make sure I leave an emote on the update. So this emote, this one I have not emoted, as you'll see here. I'm now emoting it. Okay, so this is the last update. It's the beginning of August. So these are the ones we missed. Hello, generals. The first year of the British campaign has been introduced in Exhola. We would like to introduce the mechanics of the British campaign and collect your feedback. More balancing and work are needed, but you can try it out and understand the basics of the British campaign. There are additional changes I will try to write below, critical and not. Rework of native settlements and units. Now there won't be a never-ending spawn of natives and their settlements. Interesting. Decrement of navy maintenance. All right. Improved particles. Okay. Dynamic aggressiveness of AI. AI will be more active in the summer. Oh, okay. Interesting. Improved retreat and tactical battles. Thank God. Improved behavior of AI in tactical battles. Okay. Bring it on. Rework of transports. Now there will be a trader transport and armed transport. Okay. I don't really use traders much. I don't think, yeah, I think there wasn't a trader before. So that's new. Rework of charge block. Now there won't be any block and your unit will move to start melee with the enemy. Ah, okay. I see. Okay. And then subtle fixes. All right. So this is beginning of August. Then the next one is like the next day. Improve hints and text. Okay. Add a notification about missing British colonies in the, or recruits in the colonies to refill your expeditionary regiments. Fixed some exceptions. Okay. And then the next one, we'll come that one up. Fixed crash in technical battles. Oh no. Improve global map, mini map. Added settlements and visualization of potential rebellion. Okay, cool. Transports will be added into shared pool after delivery of troops. Okay. Improvements for British campaign. Fixed officer mission for British campaign. Fixed missing factories and shipyard for new British towns. So we haven't done any of the British campaign. We're probably going to play that as soon as we finish the American campaign. But let's not worry about that for now. Fixed issue when AI did nothing when left tactical battle. Interesting. Any minor fix. Okay, cool. So I'm not sure what this entails. We might see it, or we might not, because it has been a month, or 20 days. And then the next day, added different quests for British campaigns. All this is pretty much British campaign fixes. Fixed block, a British unit, editing in colonies, mini fixes, test integration, tutorial, and quests. Okay, cool. We'll thumbs that up. Go down. There's an issue with saves. We are fixing the issue and hotfix will be cool. The build is updated. All right, cool. So that was the save. There's no thump. Oh, there it is. Then the next two days later, fixed an AI issue on the global map related to settlement events. Okay. I'm not sure what the issue was, but we'll find out, I guess. It's fixed. Total tutorial quests, work in progress. We will be at next week. Also, it's already there. Lots of fixes. Yep. Steam branch will be announced. Okay, well, this already happened. Thumbs that up. Improved British merchants information visualization. Also increased transported volume and speed between England and the colonies. added a possibility to sail to England from the colonies for British fleets. So I can't go to England even if only unless I'm playing England. Improved AI for cavalry attack the battles. Good, I think. Added European shipyards and factories. Menu. Okay. Things are in the works. The tutorial videos. British Army currency in England. Improvement of prison mechanics. Okay, that'd be nice for the improvements. Integration of historical battles based on scenario. Ooh, any troops within radius can. Okay, this would be fun to play. Alright, let's thumbs that up. Next. So that was August 14th, 3 days later, on the 17th. Added a call to exchange prisoners. Ooh, that'll be nice. Add a description of what prisoners give settlements. Cool. Added button edit for ships because some people do not know how to open edit panel. Interesting. Fixed case when a player can disband enemy ships. Further improvements in global map AI. Cool. In general fixes and reports. Is this the last one? Second to last one. So we'll thumbs that last one up. This is on the 22nd, so this is last week. Added transparency of British troops in the U.S. campaign. It is a work in progress. We can see how many troops can invade you. If there are no troops, then no invasion. The enemy can produce troops and navy with speed depending on the... Cool. Now I'll be able to see it. See how many British troops are coming. Added tutorial quests. What? Added tutorial quests and tutorials. That gave me a stroke. Rebalance of some doctrines, rebalance of ship maintenance, merchant speed will depend on difficulty. Okay. Added enemy propaganda into British campaign. We're playing on normal difficulty, so this shouldn't bother us in the least. Improved cavalry animation and behavior in tactical battles. Okay, cool. Improvements in global map AI. Yep. We are working to implement historical battles with injection, stabilized release features, mechanics, British campaign contents in the works too. So this is actually what I've been looking forward to. This is what I've been wanting. And now they're going to be implementing it. And then, what's this, 22nd? So 2 days later. Oh, you can't see it. There we go. And this is the last one here. We'll give this a thumbs up. If... Okay. And this is the last update. But it wasn't released on Steam, apparently. It's on stable on Steam. But this is what they did, update on Exola, further improvements in British campaign, additional improvements in Army and Navy European nations pool for U.S. campaign, difficulty modifiers for merchant travel time, that's, I guess, they modified it, the probability of being intercepted for merchants, European Army and Navy production. Interesting, so they didn't just modify travel time, but the probability. We're going to make some transparent supply system and improve information for other mechanics and possibly understandable players. British campaign for the years will be added as soon as the first year is stable. All right. I think that's it. Yeah, that's the last update. Cool. Now let's get back to the game. There's. Cool. All right, we're going to continue right where we left off. Let's see if I remember where we left off. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Well, I guess we're, Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Alright, sorry, I was pouring myself some lemonade. Alright. Where were we last time? It's been like, I want to say at least a month and a half since I last played. Beginning of July was the last I played. Okay, so we have an army here. These guys are docked. Let's get some money real quick. What do we have? Oh, yeah, a ton of rifles. We have bows. Let's see, what can we sell? 6 pounders. Hold on to those. I should check this out. Buy, sell. 1, 2. Alright, should be good for now. No. Pause. Is there right here? Probably. Alright, let's take a quick look. Oh, here's the standard. Okay, they have Monroe. They're not going to attack with Monroe. They're at Hempstead. We're going to keep them there. I don't know if they have an invading force over here. But I do want to take Halifax, if possible. They can keep Willamachuga or Willamanasuk. You gotta yell it. Alright, see if we can get some provisions there. Okay, so first things first. We're gonna take out this army. We're gonna go slow motion. You. Oh, wait, it's one of those armies. Never mind. He's going to be going back and forth. Let him. It's here that we got to worry. Not quite where I want these guys. But these guys are ready. So what we'll do is we'll pull you. Advance quickly. Militia. He's got 3 units. Not enough provision. Okay, what we'll do is we'll take... No, we'll leave you because you're almost out of provision too. I need our artillery. None of you have artillery. Oh, you're killing me. Alright. Come to Norwalk. Come give them provisions. Meantime. Wait, who's marching? Oh, these guys. They're having a stroke. Let them. We're pushing out here. Oh, that's right. We did push them out. So now we're going to go for the north end. I think we can hold them here. So pull back. I think we're going to pull you guys back as well. You're going to Tarto. Regroup here. Versions are good. How about recruits? What are recruits at? Kingston. Are they gonna attack? 5,000 men versus 600. He's gonna lose men from attrition though, so I'll let him be. And everything in the south staying put. Perfect. Do I have any access troops? Can I carry? No, I cannot. Where'd my ships again? They're down here. Got a new general, apparently. I think. Where's my ships? Alright, so these guys are all going to be repaired. Ooh. Here's the lease. Prioritize right now, just because everyone else is dying. What can we do? I could probably pull Kingston. I don't have guns! Oh. I wish I said artillery rather than guns. Plenty of those. There's nothing else. Okay. Well, I'm not worried about it. Let's take a look at our production. 60 per day. We have 276. 40 per day. Eh, I'm not worried. It's actually pretty decent production. Montreal. I would like to leave Quebec at some point.
Victory or death.
Hunter 9 research. Military or modern military theories. Oh, we're researching it already. No officers available, that's okay. Get him inside the fort. You guys are pretty weak anyway. You aren't. We're gonna take you to Fort John. Nope, come on, Fort Frederick. Okay, well, since we have a ton of specialists, we're gonna start building something. Y'all are building. You're building. You are not. Very. Back your building as well. Build another greenery. And another greenery. Okay. Let's see what's focused over here. You guys are building. Not enough. Not enough resources. Okay. Can't build this though. Salty. All right, well, let's do that. New Haven. Can I even build a ship? Oh, we can! No, let's leave it for now. Can't afford it anyway. Let's sell some furs. Plenty of horses. Archer Hempstead. Wow, really? We'll lose five reputation, I mean? Whoa, I don't like that. Hold on. Where the hell is Hempstead? Okay, well, I guess this is now going to be a focus. Advance quickly. I can't even leave. Right, who can I divide? Wait a sec. Gotta sell more resources. Guess we will sell horses after all. I'll sell this ship after all. Oh, we can take it with what we have. But I'm going to send you the cavalry. There's more cavalry here. Hartford, I'm taking you.
Keep moving. Victory or death.
Okay. Oh, let's see. We have 380. We have 196. Well, that's why. Oh, we have all 24. Now we do. Now 380 versus 220. We're just going to do test run of cavalry.
Advance quickly. push through.
You guys are going to New York.
Press the attack.
Right here's good. What the hell? What's all that nonsense? Can we attack him? Hello? There we go. Okay. So now the plan is we're gonna go in and just completely slaughter them with cavalry. We do have a lot of cavalry in reserve to replenish our troops, so I'm not worried. It'll actually be pretty quick, especially in New York. There's a decent size recruiting pool. I think it was like 100. So yeah, we should be able to get our cavalry back up. That's how many cavalry I have here. Shouldn't take too long. Should be pretty much one for every unit. I take it back. Two for every unit for cav. Plus all that's in New York. Alright, let's just send him forward. First route. Okay, now they're breaking. Our second route, their second break. Now we're losing more men. Okay, that's okay. We're not out of this yet. All right. So now they're just left with two units. All right. Now they're broken. Send you. One stronger. Come on. Okay, shatter, just this one. All right, that's it. All right, let's see if we can get these guys a little more stamina before we come back into it. That's good enough. We lost 224 or something like that, 27. I clicked it a little too soon. Didn't get a good look. That's okay though. We're gonna get back in here and now we're gonna heal the cavalry. I still think that because it pulled on the New York guys, they get a little bit of experience as well. Okay, so now that we're here, you're going right there. You're gonna. Affect your speed.
Keep moving!
One cannon, 180 rifles. I really don't want to take it. I don't want to lose reputation. Holy moly, it's a lot of ships. Can I do? All right, main region. They're already here. All right, come over here.
Victory or death.
I'm pulling you into Fort Pownall. How many can we hold? We can hold at least one more unit, so we'll descend you. Oh, this is going to Fort Halifax. Not close enough.
Forward!
But they're leaving. Whoa, here's the fleet. Money. What we'll do is we'll get rid of some now. Get rid of half the muskets. Now we should be able to buy any mercenaries. Create. And we'll leave it at that for now. plenty of men there. Okay, that's the immediate invasion. They're going straight there. That's fine, they can go there. We gotta focus on you. Okay, so New York's getting up there. Should have plenty of horses. So I'm gonna sell some more. Men that we can take care of. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll head out now. Hey, Fong Tran, long time no see. And we're going to attack. I'm trying now. See, nope. Back here. What the hell is going on here?
Flank them.
No, get back. Come on. The war being be in this. Okay, so at least this way we'll have reinforcements ready. Okay, so he does have his own cavalry. So we're going to play defense. We're going to shift right. We're going to try and hold this if we can. Okay, get you up here immediately. Do we have any more? You guys are going to keep that hole plugged. Let's get over here. Okay. This forest will be ours. Cool. Let's kill that cavalry if we can. There's that one cavalry. They're throwing their cavalry. That flim flam is actually bugging the hell out of me. The ping pong effect. Chin mind you over here. Alright, they're riding my skirmishers, but we've got our line now. Cavalry gone. Another cavalry gone. Alright, you are going to take that right flank. You two. Alright, where's the artillery? We're just going to pick you right. Actually, come back over here. Here we go, reinforcements time. You guys can take your time. Whoa! I'm gonna do that, but come on over here. And cavalry whenever you're over 10 morale. Back. You guys, come over here. Now we just hold. Up 240, that'll be fine. All right, now we should have enough to cover flanks. Oh yeah, that cavalry is going to be dead. Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming for the next at least couple weeks while I look for work, but yeah, should be more streams. Finally finished school, so we're done. We're good. All right, kill this guy, please. Pushing up. Oh yeah, we're winning this.
You guys go to the artillery. There. Too much. You guys will be the entire flank. In fact, I want you guys to push that flank. There you go. You guys are the new flank. You guys just hold. Quite a few guys. I think now we can. They're not ready yet. We'll start with this flank. Alright. Kill him. Hold on, you guys killed them. Actually, you guys go over here. Oof. Well, let's come back and support these guys. I didn't think it'd be that easy for those guys to hold. This cavalry really sucks now. That's a shame. They're moving up. Alright, who's really low? 93. Alright, push up. Support that line. This is where we're taking the most damage. For victory. You go here. You go over here. Okay, we got him back. Oh, he shattered. How did they reach the cavalry? That's so stupid. Yeah, okay, well, whatever. Oops. Really hate that. There you are. We lost the right flank. Save yourself. Nope, someone used the cavalry completely. Ugh, I really hate that shit. Here. Oh, they're about to break. Get in there. Nope, get him out of the forest. They're clean, we can look at it. Ooh, before I lost all my cavalry. Either way, they lost. Let's see how we can clean this up. It's going to be messy.
us through.
All right, well, that was worth it, I suppose. Tons of six pounders. Glasses. Okay, so we have that, and we have one. So we lost quite a few cavalry, but it was necessary to hold them off and scatter them. They definitely were disorganized at the end, as much as I was. My right side was hurting, but we made a good dent. Alright, New York is up. I'm going to demolish this. I'm going to build a carpenter shop. That was a good win. Okay, so now we're just recovering. We're gonna need another cavalry unit. Fine for now. Oh no. Just build a basic general. Who was the weak one? Not sure what's going on here. Got him. Ah, interesting. They can keep it. 3,000. Pull another militia. Good here. Oh yeah.
Forward!
Regroup here.
Or fifty. Really? Russell, Fort Frontenac. So, where the hell is that? Frontenac. Oh, right here. That's fine. We're gonna. Militia. You can be in the militia. Yeah, it looks like he surrendered. All right, let's go take a look.
Victory or death.
Whoa. O'Brien. Okay, I gotta use the restroom, so I'll be right back. Gonna pause it. BRB, restroom time. Okay, I'm back. Here we go. Let's see, what can we do? I need to kill these guys. There's not that many of them. We're just gonna build a force. We have plenty of specialists. Okay. No, why did I do that?
Keep moving.
Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Let's see if I can bait him.
Charge forward.
We're gonna kill O'Brien. Amundsen might go from Meriwether, but got plenty of men. If not, we do now. Okay, here we go. I think we can win this. Now, depending on terrain, if there's no good starting terrain, I might just charge with the natives. But if I do have, then I'll hold them until the second round of reinforcements gets there, and then I can wipe them both out. That'll be half the reinforcement term, about a third. A third of the reinforcements they just got in the main area. Northeast. Okay, so we do have a decent area. Flag right here, so what we'll do is there. Whoa. Aww. Do is we'll shift you guys. Okay, you guys will hold right here. Hold the flanks. Alright, the reinforcements are here. Alright, we're gonna slow down here. We'll do a few volleys, let them come around here. You have a good head advantage. Oh, I hate that he charged them. Okay. D3, attack him. Where's the reinforcements? Probably far side of the map. Over there. Ooh. He is on man too. Is he gone yet? He's almost. Alright, so we can heck? All right. So now let's use the 95. Alright, we're about tied now. Here they come. We're gonna let the natives heal or rest. Let our linemen do the work. Kill that unit. Everyone else just has to hold on. Oh, this might hurt. Oh, but he's going for the artillery. Sweet. Never mind. Come over here. He's ours. Okay, 62. Don't friendly fire. I love that. Get in there. Get in there. Run. Oh. Please get in there. That one unit took out both our native units, or all three native units here. We got this. We'll get it. Hold on. Nope, I don't want. Ooh. Killed more of them, but they were just barely gonna win that. Barely.
Stand firm.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold your fire.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, bomb time. Alright, we're gonna put you in alignment. Let's check the market out. Cannons for there's none in the market. Just leave it as such. Oh no, cannot do that.
Take cover now.
Alright, let's see if we can win this, and then I'll call it a night. Quick stream, I know. But I'll be back. I'll be doing plenty this week anyway. Oof. Alright, here we go. And this is actually pretty decent because they're going to be slow moving through there and I can move him pretty easily. So, alright, let's find a good defensive point. The natives won't. The natives are about to run. Okay, so here's a good defense for defensive point. Seems like only these guys are not gonna run. Yep, I knew those guys were gonna shatter. What can we do? We'll go right here. Keep running. Let's see here. One, two. Come over here, you're gonna play defense. Defense. Right there. Keep. Ah, Jesus. What the fuck? Why isn't he running? Whatever, you have a mind of your own, you can die. Damn, they're getting my guys. Oh, come on. Go, go, go! You really can't capture any of my guys? Dude, what the fuck? That should have recaptured him. That's baloney. That is baloney. Baloney sandwich. I don't know, maybe I'm just tired. Let's end it. Alright, so when we come back, we're gonna try and take north, or the rest of Canada. Starting with Fort Levy here. We just have to build up the force. So we're dealing with Maine right now. Wonder. I'm gonna try something. Build as many regiments as allowed here. We can build four or five more, so they're all going to be right here. Beep, beep, beep. Actually, all right, these guys I was going to upgrade. Let's see here. Who, We'll fight it. If I lose this, I lose the campaign. I spent way too much on the Native Americans for reputation points. Alright, so I'm gonna be coming up this hill. Wanna see if I can merge some of these guys. Let's see here. Uh-oh. Damn it, I'm gonna lose the 17 units. Ugh, they hate that. Maybe if I put him close enough to the general. Ah, he's gonna fucking break. God damn it, I really hate that. Yeah, see, he shattered right off the bat. Now they're hate that. Where you guys going? Where are you guys going? They're charging. They're literally charging. You're slowing them down. We got mortars. Yeah, shoot the 40. Shoot. Really hate that the natives do that. They're like, oh, should we charge? I don't know, you press the charge button. Out of the damn thing. You can kill one more. I'm not sure how best to proceed here. Killing 143. The only exploit I know how to utilize this is not going to trick me very well. We raised morale a little bit. We killed 140 some, 112 men. They killed 145 of ours. Jesus. Cool, I'll use some rum. What, Herkimer? No, because we weren't watching. Let's just end it here. Let's go back. Alright guys, well, I'm out of here for now. I'm sleepy, I'm tired. I'm ready to for bed here. So, I'll be on some point. Probably tomorrow, honestly. Got nothing going on. Alright guys, I'll catch you all later.